Hi, hello, this is Munya Scripts, and basically we are here deep down in the village. We came to enjoy our Christmas, but I found something that I would want you to get to know about. These are basically yams. You all know yams that we buy in the evenings in town, maybe in some restaurants in town. That is where we get our yams from, or from marketplaces. But besides that, yams are basically grown in woodlands, as you see here. Sister Ma, are you seeing this place?
Yes, I'm seeing.
It is full of what?
Yams.
It is full of yams and water. Then the place is basically muddy, meaning that they are basically more grown in what? In wetlands or in swamps. Because if we happen to like look around, won't I see and enter the soil? Are you seeing? So basically these are the yams. And this is how they are grown. Because if you happen to look around here, most of the place has yams. Then when you turn around the other side, towards the drier places. So that side we have what? We have sweet potatoes. Eh? Now let us come back to this side. So that means that these people consider what they grow, where and where they grow it. So in a wetland or in a swamp area, they are basically growing yams. Then in the drier places, they are basically growing sweet potatoes.
Mm-hmm.
That was it for our day. Thank you.
Okay,